has neither been able to perceive fully the glory of God, nor has been competent to discreetly assimilate its magnitude or enlightening centers.